Today's car body production is no stranger to robot automated work. Simple, repetitive tasks are handled easily. But when tasks get more complicated and flexibility is needed, things go wrong, often with disastrous results. With our long experience in the automotive industry, we know that automated material handling operation is among the top issues in car body production. With the new PLR sensor from SICK, we have put all our efforts into developing a sensor that enables flexible robot automation with maximum availability at low cost. With a combination of 2D and 3D vision techniques, the PLR sensor can guide the robot to the exact position of every individual part. This ensures safe gripping without accidents and precise placement of the part for the consecutive processing. The sensor is easy to install and connects directly to the robot controller. For configuration and service, a laptop is connected through the built-in web server, enabling easy setup and service operations. With PLR-based robot handling, you can let go of expensive, high-precision part carrier systems and re-gripping stations, still maintaining the reliability achieved with manual handling. This frees up floor space, labor capacity, and reduces complexity, increasing safety on the site. Also, compared to other solutions, you can expect lower cost and higher flexibility with minimal service. The new PLR sensor from SICK proves that robot automated work doesn't need to be a costly and complicated process. And most importantly, quite simply, it works.